She's like, well, you know, not like you can hide being Jewish.
Thank you. Yeah.